big deep breath. We can do this.
Hello.
Hi there. Hello.
What's your name?
I'm Dermot Partley, and I'm the head teacher of Flakefleet Primary School, and this is our choir.
Hi.
Hello.
So tell me a little bit about the choir and how long they've been singing together.
Probably since September. We're a real eclectic group. We've got ranges from 4 all the way through to 11. Some are amazing singers, some are just enthusiastic. I'm not being...
That's a nice way of putting it.
No, do you know what?
I'm going to use that in future.
That is funny.
You were enthusiastic.
So what's the big dream for this choir?
Reading and writing is important at school, but the kids had a dream. This one in assembly said she wanted to go on Britain's Got Talent, and here we are.
Amazing. What's your name?
Megan.
How old are you, Megan?
7.
7. And why did you want to come on Britain's Got Talent?
Because I love singing.
Oh, darling. Oh, well, we're all rooting for you. Good luck.
Thank you very much. We're going, yeah.
I'm just going to
go and conduct. Really proud of you, whatever you've done. Right? You're amazing kids, let's go for it. Yeah? Smile.
Joy. Thank you so much. Simon, what did you reckon?
I think you are so important to kids this age to remind them, you know, to have fun. Your joy that you radiated is infectious. And this, to me, is what Britain's Got Talent is all about. David.
It's just one of the most joyous things I've ever seen. And I think you've just made all our hearts sore today. And it's what you want your childhood to have been like and what you want your children's childhood to be like, which is just full of unbridled joy. So this is what I think. Teacher.
You're a great, great teacher.
Well done, everybody. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen. Well done. Well done in there. Come on. Come on. Ah, here he is. He was stuck in the bin. He was stuck in the bin. He was stuck in there. Well done, guys.
Hi there.
Hi.
What's your name?
Holly.
How old are you, Holly?
10.
10. And you're a ballet dancer?
Yeah.
All right, off you go.
Looking in the mirror.
Well, hang on, she can sing and dance.
Yeah, so. She can sing and dance. You were, I mean, it's just ridiculous how much talent you have. The voice that came out of you, I was stunned at.
Kelly, what did you think?
I just thought you were incredible. I just didn't expect that voice to come out of such a tiny little thing. You were absolutely beautiful and lovely.
We've seen lots of children on this show in three series now. I have never heard any of them sing as well as you.
That's a great compliment.
Let's go to somebody who I know loves this kind of thing.
Oh, Holly, Holly, Holly. Let me tell you what I didn't like, Holly. I didn't like what you were wearing because you came over as just a typical little girl who wants to be a ballerina. I wasn't crazy about the song. Then I heard you sing. And I think, Holly, you've got a fantastic voice.
I do.
Ah. And the fact that you don't know how good you are is what I really like about you. But I think this might just be the tip of the iceberg with you, because I think you're better than that. But now's the important part.
Amanda, yes or no?
Utterly brilliant. Yes.
Okay, it's one yes. Kelly?
Definitely yes.
It's three from me, which leaves Simon.
Holly, you are sailing through to the next round. I could use to describe that. Golden. Come on. Well done.
gorgeous.
Well done, pal. Well done.
Yeah, he's cut there.
Amanda.
That was a stunning performance.
Stunning.
Totally flawless, very composed. I looked over at your mum and sister. They were in bits, so you did yourself so proud. It was beautiful.
I don't know what you're channeling, but whatever is pouring out of you was so heavenly and beautiful. I actually went into a trance.
I agree. It was like being in heaven.
That was stunning. That was effortless.
I was in tears because you really touched me, and it's very simple. You sang like an angel.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming on this show. Really, that means a lot.
Thank you.
Simon, think of a playing card.
Got it.
What is it?
You don't mess around, do you? Seven of diamonds.
Wrong. Sometimes everything is not quite as it seems. Watch. The black hole. A journey that begins where everything ends. I'd like to bring you on my journey. I've learned that having autism is not a disability, it's an ability. When I was younger, I was unable to interact with people. I felt a bit empty, incomplete. I felt invisible.
That was good, wasn't it?
After discovering magic, my life changed. It was like a light switch coming on inside my head. I found a way to interact with people through my magic.
No way, the milk's not in there. It is, you know.
Magic is my universe, and my life is now whole.
It is great, isn't it?
It's brilliant.
Really good.
I have a notepad here, and written on each page are some of my favorite sweets. Have a look and see.
Yeah.
Please, say stop.
Stop.
Could you please call out the treat you've stopped on?
Jelly beans.
Jelly beans. Earlier, I left a special gift for you. Could you please remove the lid and reveal the gift inside?
Sure.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
How did you do that?
Now, Simon, before you eat the sweets, I'd like you to guess how many jelly beans are inside the jar.
Okay, got it.
What is it?
It's a bit slow here. 2,500.
2,500. Would you be impressed if I told you that you've guessed right?
Yeah.
That's impossible, isn't it?
Literally impossible.
Could you please remove the lid and read the note I placed inside before the show?
What? That is amazing.
Oh my God.
That is amazing. Bless him.
Oh.
Wow.
That's unbelievable.
Earlier, I asked you to think of a playing card. Could you please remind everyone what that card was?
Seven of diamonds.
Seven of diamonds. Could you please remove the one face down card?
Yep. Got it.
Please show it to everyone.
Here we go. Unbelievably talented. Seriously.
I love him. I love him.
That absolutely freaked me out when I saw that. There's something really, really incredible about you. And I do believe in magic. And you're such an amazing performer.
Thank you.
You're brilliant. Brilliant.
Yes, you've made me and Alicia a mess. You were amazing.
Thank you.
I mean, absolutely phenomenal. Great showmanship. I'm really glad that magic has changed your life and given you so much confidence. But above all of that, you are a little superstar, so well done.
Thank you.
I loved everything about it, but especially love you, your passion, your personality. And it's clear to everyone just how much this means to you, which makes this extra special.
I was totally captivated by what you were doing. And for somebody so young, it's an incredible quality. You have a fantastic future in front of you.
I agree.
Okay, we're gonna take a vote. Bruno.
Is that yes for me?
Alicia.
Say yes.
If this world makes you crazy, you've taken all you can bear.
It's a yes from me!
You call me up.
Four yeses.
Amazing.
There she is.
Oh my God.
This is my little surprise. Yeah. Hello, darling.
Hi.
So, how are you feeling, Skylar?
Amazing.
So, this is the lovely Skylar Blue. And I got to go and meet her at her dance class, and I got to surprise her and tell her that she could come and audition on the show this year. Oh my God.
How old are you, Skylar?
Seven.
Wow.
So who have you brought with you today, Skylar?
My mum.
Hi, Mum. So you feeling excited?
Yeah.
Yeah, and you're going to have fun, aren't you?
Yeah.
Right, well, we're all behind you, and we wish you the best of luck. So go for it, darling.
Good luck.
Thank
good
you.
Luck, honey. Have fun.
Oh, I imagine how nervous it must be.
You walked with me, footprints in the sand, and help me understand where I'm going. You walked with me when I was all alone, with so much unknown along the way. And then I heard you say, I promise you I'm always there. When your heart is filled with sorrow and despair, I'll carry you when you need a friend. You'll find my footprints in the sand.
Incredible. You have so much talent. The whole routine was just immaculate. Absolutely loved it.
You were so graceful and so expressive. I mean, I'm just bursting, so goodness knows how your mum feels backstage. You did an amazing job.
Good, weren't you?
Hey, how good was that? Oh.
You're this good at seven, my goodness me. Please don't forget us when you're world famous, okay?
Such a big deal, isn't it? At 7 years old, performing on this huge stage in front of all of these people. I can't imagine how you're feeling, but you did so well. You're so talented, and I just can't wait to see what happens with you in your future. So I'm really happy for you, Skylar. Well done, darling. So I'm saying yes.
Skylar, of course.
Yes!
Amanda?
It's a yes from me.
Now you've got four yeses.
What's your name?
My name's Henry Gallagher and I'm 12 years old.
And where are you from, Henry?
I'm from Wigan.
Who have you brought with you today?
There's everyone. There's my sister, my mum, my dad, my auntie, my uncle, my granddad. There's loads of us.
So you've got a big fan club?
Yeah.
And what do they all think about you being on stage?
They're all really supportive and they all really love it.
Oh, are you singing an original song today?
Yeah, I wrote it myself.
Wow.
Yeah, it's called Lightning.
What's the song about?
It's about a girl.
Yes, a girl. Tell me more.
I'd really like to be my girlfriend one
Aww.
Day.
Oh!
Does she know you've written the song for her?
No, she doesn't even, like, I don't think she even knows me.
Oh, this is so romantic.
Oh, my goodness, it's adorable.
What is her name?
I can't say.
Henry, do you not have the courage to ask her out?
No.
The song Henry's performing today, he wrote it for a girl. He's got a bit of a crush on him.
If it got on telly, then she might hear the song.
Yeah.
And then...
she might go out with me.
I don't think she's ever heard my song. The lyrics are just about how I felt the first time I saw her. And if she noticed me, I'd just be, like, really happy about that.
Ever since Henry was really young, he's been singing in the house, probably since he was two. We're really proud of him that he's written the song.
And we think it's brilliant, but we've heard it 200, 300, 400 times. I could sing it to you now, I know all the words.
I'd love to be a pop star. I'm just really, really excited. I just can't wait to get up on that stage and just perform.
We wish you the best of luck. We can't wait to hear the song now.
Thanks.
Good luck.
To go out with you now. You're so talented. I mean, you're 12 years old and you can write a pop song that I'm sure would shoot to the top of the charts. You made me think of a little Olly Murs.
I just wish you would tell us who this girl is, because you would get her in 2 seconds after that performance. Most importantly, you are lovely, and she would fall in love with you first, I'm sure.
What I love about you the most is nothing contrived about you. It's very natural. And the song, the melodies were incredible, and that, I think that could be a massive hit for you. I really do.
Henry, that song, with a little bit of work, is a really, really good song.
You're very talented.
And I really hope you get the girl because you're just adorable.
Henry, it's a yes from me.
100% yes. Absolutely yes.
I think you know what's coming. Four yeses. What's the song you're going to sing?
I'm going to sing Defying Gravity from the musical Wicked.
Oh, wow.
It's a hard song.
OK, well, good luck.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes.
See you again. So, shall we explain what happened?
Yeah.
Well, I went to your school to surprise you and tell you you were going to be auditioning for Britain's Got Talent.
Yeah.
That's right.
Thank you. Oh, my God.
Was it a nice surprise?
Yeah. How could that not be a good surprise? That's an excellent surprise.
So, Anishwa, tell us how old you are.
7 years old.
And what is your big passion in life?
I care about the environment a lot.
Okay. We're all rooting for you. The stage is yours, Anishwa.
Okay. Thank you.
Oh, I really wanted to do well.
There's no other planet like Earth. It holds plants and flourishes life. It is an amazing creation. A real inspiration. There's no other planet like Earth. Sad that we've been getting it wrong for much, much, much too long. Cutting down trees, polluting the seas, poaching the animals for accessories. We need to stop getting it wrong. I wish you could see the Tasmanian tiger in its very special, unique attire. And the flying squirrels glide in the open skies, and we can catch the beauty forever in our eyes. The gorgeous peacocks dance their way. The fantastic golden eagles glide in display. But there's no other planet like Earth.
How does it feel, Anishwa?
Very good.
Did you write all that yourself?
Yep.
Yeah, it's a lot of words to remember.
Yeah.
Wow, when did you write that?
When I was about 6 years old.
I mean, that's incredible.
Thank you.
Message is so important. And when I think about somebody like David Attenborough, who's somebody obviously we all look up to and admire, you're the perfect person to follow in his footsteps.
You are a remarkable young man. You should be so proud of yourself. Fantastic audition.
Well, I think we'll look back on, you know, this is the moment when the world met Anishwa. This is the start of something very special, Anishwa, and it's a huge honour to give you your first yes.
OK!
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you so much.
And you got four yeses.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
Two of them, and then I started.
So hold my hand, I'll walk through my dear. The stairs creak as you sleep, it's keeping me awake. It's the house telling you to close your eyes. Some days I can't even trust myself. It's killing me to see you this way. Cause the truth may vary, this ship will carry on. Thank you. It's killing me to see this way. Cause the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safely shore. Don't listen to a word I say. The screams all sound the same. And though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safely shore. Hey!
Well done, fellas. No buzzes. Very good.
We've got a standing ovation here in Cardiff. Look, they're on their feet.
Audition.
King of rock and roll, here we go. Is that yes?
I'm saying yes. It's a yes from me.
Now you've got four yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you very much.
So what is your name?
Veronica McCarron. And we are the Presentation Secondary School from the beautiful medieval city of Kilkenny in the south of Ireland.
Fantastic. So why have you come on to Britain's Got Talent?
Well, we know Simon loves choirs.
I do.
And he loves Welsh choirs, so we are here to present an Irish choir.
I like your glasses, by the way.
Thank you.
Yeah, you look cute.
The stage is yours. We wish you all the best.
Yeah.
with that one, love. Well done, girls. Don't cry.
Laying in the silence, waiting for the sirens, signs, any signs I'm alive still. I don't wanna lose it, but I'm not getting through this. Hey, should I pray, should I pray, yeah, to myself, to a God, to a Savior who can.
My goodness!
I said these spoken words, right open, hopeless. Pull me out of the train wreck, unburn the ashes, unshed the reactions. I'm not ready to die, not yet. Pull me out of the train wreck, pull me out, pull me out, pull me out. Pull me out. It's not too late to build it back. Cause a one in a million chance. Still a chance, still a chance. And I would take the time.
You can say what you like, there's an hour to die for you.
You're right now.
Yeah,
you can breathe now.
You're a dramatic actress as well as a fantastic dancer. I saw some excellent ballet steps and the gymnastic were out of this world. Alicia.
Where does all that passion come from? Technically, I haven't seen anything like that for a long, long time. I'm quite speechless, actually.
Thank you.
Wow.
You were like the speed of a hummingbird. I mean, it just looked incredible.
Thank you.
So, Liliana, what do you see in your head in 5 years' time?
I see me training in Cirque du Soleil, touring across the world.
Got it. Got it. Got it.
If you have a chance.
I can tell you have put in the work. If I could score this, it would be a 10. Can I be the first to say yes?
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
It is a yes from me.